I'm stuck in this room with a top, a teddy bear, a poker chip, and a bullet. Now, here's my question. What do I do with them? One thing to do with the bullet, throw it. One thing to do with the top, spin it. Well, maybe a little bit faster. Spin it. And with the poker chip? But I guess you could toss it. Heads. I'm bored. If you were stuck in a room with a poker chip atop a stuffed animal and a bullet. My question is, what would you do? Maybe you would spin the top on top of the poker chip. And it doesn't work. Maybe you would try to throw the bullet in the poker chip, or to hit the teddy bear, or to hit the top. Or maybe you could just not play with them and do something else. Or count your fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Or you could practically just sit here and be bored, which is what I'm doing right now. Making a video, a stupid one, about a top, a teddy bear, a poker chip, and a bullet. What can I do with these? What can I do with these?